add 2 spoons of coconut oil for the heated pan. Then add little bit of mustard. Then add 1 teaspoon of jeera. Then add this oil. Let it batter it. You add dry chili. This is just a preparation of vada. Then once you start flattering, then add this adrak. Then just sort it. Then add this onion, one onion, okay? Without onion, you will not get the taste of sambar. Now I am preparing sambar for the sponge idli. You can see this sponge idli. I already prepared it, see? This is the sponge idli, okay? I will show you. I have prepared 16 sponge idli, okay? See, this is another layer. I got such 4 plates I kept. Now little bit of flame, small flame, let it be reddish color, or it should turn out to be orange. I am already kept pieces of this bottle grow. After removing this green part, cut into small pieces, I kept it in microwave oven for 20 minutes. Okay? Once it is over, then I will put all these things along with the sambar powder. Ready-made sambar powder is also I am having. What you have to do is, put small amount, now I think that is more than sufficient. I will put sambar powder for that, okay? Thank you very much.